Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to reset my Instagram account password via Instagram mobile app, and here I already linked my phone number as well as email ID with this Instagram account. So they sent the 16-digit verification code to my registered mobile number, but long time I did not get any verification code. So I try to press get a new code. So now this time also I did not get it. So how to fix this issue? And sometimes this issue occurs due to your mobile network, which means that your area not have a proper network signal. So makes you if your mobile have a full signal strength or not. And also one time enable and disable the airplane mode. So once you done these processes and one more time, you can ask a new 6-digit verification code. But if maybe this trick not works for you, just try these two methods. And the first method is, now in this login page section, you can press this link, get help logging in. And they ask for my Instagram account username or email ID or phone number. So you can put any one of them. And click to next. And here they ask for send an email, send an SMS and login with Facebook. So simply you can select login with Facebook. So now my Facebook mobile app is opening. So just try to login your account. So once you give the access permission, now my Instagram account shows the password reset section. So just try to create your new password. So once you create the new password, your Instagram account is automatically recovered, and this is method 1. So if maybe this trick not works for you, just try this another one. So same way, you can press this link, get help logging in, and then put your Instagram username, email ID or phone number, and click to next. But now this time, you can press this link, cannot reset your password. And again they ask for recover method by sending the verification code to your mobile number or email ID. But I try to press try another way. So here they ask for why cannot you get into your Instagram account. So simply select I forgot my password and cannot reset it. And click to next. So next you can select yes I have a photo of myself in my account. And click to next. And finally put your Instagram account linked email ID. So once you enter your email ID and click to submit this request. So you can wait for a maximum of 24 hours. So I hope they will immediately contact to you. And this is method 2 by sending the account recover request form. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.